They're playing basketball. We love that basketball. 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 They're playing basketball. We love that
now rapping basketball. Number one, Curtis Blow.
Basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. Just like I'm the king on the microphone. So is Dr. J and Moses Malone. I like slam dunks and taking it to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. Cause it's basketball of Mr. Curtis Blow. Take the girl to see Tiny play against Earl the Pearl. And Will, Big O, and Jerry West play basketball at its very best. Basketball has always been my thing. I like Magic Bird and Bernard King. And number 33, my man Kareem, is the center of my stalling team. Yes, Clyde, Rick Perry, and Pistol Pete. Now these players could never be beat. Isaiah and Iceman too. Just give them the ball and then you chalk up too. Dantley and Wiggins are on the scene. And Ralph Sampson is really mean. Bill Russell didn't take no jump. And Dal Dawkins got a monster dunk. To the hoop, y'all. Yes. Ha ho, here I go. Face. Deal, 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 son. Oh, you can't check me, man. Jump. Get on down. Oh, yeah, I like this basketball. Deal, now here I go in your face. Swish. Oh, yeah. To the hoop, y'all. It's basketball. Tell me, were you in the jump? The night won't score 100 points. Or when Celtics won titles back to back and didn't give nobody no kind of slack. Or when Dr. J shook the whole damn team with moves that came right out of a dream. Or when Willis Reed stood so tall playing deep with desire. Yes, basketball. A lot of fun. Sit by the TV and watch them all. Cause Curtis Blow is rapping basketball.
Man, did you see that boy Pearl the other night take that thing up at Ewan's face?
Yeah, he's bad, but I like Michael Jordan, man.
Oh, do y'all remember the old days, though? The old days of the record with Dr. J used to take the whole team, bro.
Oh, man, he's still doing it.
Man, he used to burn him. I saw him burn Cassie Russell one night, man. It was embarrassing.
Hey, y'all see Bernard King, man?
Oh, Bernard King is my man. I like the Knicks. The Knicks play ball, baby.
Oh, they can play that ball.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bill Russell was the man.
Yeah. Oh, but Will used to take him, man. Will.
Man, when Russell had the championship ring, won't you have them points? That's all he ever had.
I don't know about that.
The ball, y'all.
We love that basketball.
Trajectory, hook, rebounds, free throws, and assists. To dunk like that, to dunk like this. To dribble the ball between my legs. To slam the field all behind my head. To finger roll like the Dr. J. To come up with the three-point play. To help my team come from behind. By sinking two from the free throw line. To sky hook like Abdul-Jabbar. To shoot from there, to shoot from far. To be the best in the world today. Hey, a superstar in the NBA. I said shoot. Swoop, loop de loop, to take Jack Sigmar to the hoop. I said slam, pow, to hear the sound of the swish of the nets from the turnaround. To give the game all that I got, to never miss a jump shot. Hook, to capitalize on their mistakes, to run and gun on the fast breaks. Like David Thompson, I want to jump, I want to break the glass, just like the Dr. Dunk. I want to shoot just like the Ice Man. I want to win the games, I want to shock the fans, I want to drive the lane like Larry Bird. Hurt 'em bad would be a famous word, because shoot, swoop, loop de loop, to take Robert Parrish straight to the hoop. I said slam, pow, to hear the sounds of the swish of the nets from the turnaround. To give the game all that I got, to never miss a jump shot. Hook, to capitalize on their mistakes, to run and gun on the fast breaks. Like Magic Johnson, I'd slam the ball, I'd pack the form from wall to wall. I'd pass the ball so unique, I'd gun them down like Pistol Pete, like McAdoo. You know I'm gonna be good for two from any corner, because shoot, swoop, loop de loop, to take Artis Gilmore to the hoop. I said slam, pow, to hear the sounds of the swish of the nets from the turnaround. To give the game all that I got, to never miss a jump shot. Hook, to capitalize on their mistakes, to run and gun on the fast break. Like Bill Walton, I do the job, a one-hand slam when you throw the lob. I'd set the picks, make the screens, I'd be the captain of the team. I'd take my team on a trip to the national championship, because shoot, swoop, loop de loop, to take Caldwell Jones to the hoop. I said slam, pow, to hear the sound of the swish of the nets from the turnaround. To give the game all that I got, to never miss a jump shot. Hook, to capitalize on their mistakes, to run and gun on the fast breaks. Like Bill Russell, Jerry West, in the NBA I'd be the best. Like Wilt the Stilt, blocking shots, my shooting I would be so hot. Like Norm Nixon, you hear them say that nothing can stop my fadeaway. Because shoot, swoop, loop de loop, to take Daryl Dawkins to the hoop. I said slam, pow, to hear the sounds of the swish of the nets from the turnaround. To give the game all that I got, to never miss a jump shot. Hook, to capitalize on their mistakes, to run and gun on the fast break. Well, come on, everybody, give it what you got. Get out your seat and let's take a shot. First you take the ball, then you bend your knees. All of you guys and you young ladies, now you fake your head from side to side. Now flick your wrist and let it fly. Now you're the best in the world today. You're a superstar in the NBA. Because shoot, swoop, loop de loop, hey, you took the pros straight to the hoop. I said slam, pow, you heard the sound of the swish of the nets from your turnaround. You gave the game all that you had, and now you're a star with Hurt 'em Bad.
Step up to the floor and grab a girl and make a ball. and chillin', now we're back for more.
While we were away, we worked day and night, and now we think we've got it right. We're the twins to spin, we're about to begin. So open up the door, let the people in.
It's not a movie premiere or a TV show. Well, it's the Kings of Swings, and be the first to know.
And have no doubt that we can turn you out, because rockin' the house is what we be about. I'm Dr. Jekyll. Now wham, bam, here I am, I'm like a superstar. And party left, and from the
Jacqueline Hyde, side by side. So don't you girls get petrified when we touch ya. You get electrified and we won't let go till we're satisfied. Cause we are the ones who are qualified to give you the loving that can't be denied. We're gonna take you up to the hillside, then lay you on back, side by side, and then you rock and roll with Jekyll and Hyde.
Makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Broken glass everywhere. People pissing on the stage. You know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. Got no money to move out. I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back. Junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far. Cause a man with a tow truck repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Standing on the front stoop, hanging out the window, watching all the cars go by, roaring as the breezes blow. A crazy lady living in a bag, eating out of garbage pails, used to be a fag hag. Such a dance to tango, skipped the life and dangle. A zircon princess seemed to lost her senses. Down at the peep show, watching all the creeps, so she could tell her stories to the girls back home. She went to the city and got so did it. She had to get a pimp, she couldn't make it on her own. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
My brother's doing bad, stole my mother's TV. Says she watches too much, it's just not healthy. All my children in the daytime, Dallas at night. Can't even see the game or the Sugar Ray fight. The bill collectors, they ring my phone and scare my wife when I'm not home. Got a bum education, double-digit inflation. Can't take the train to the job, there's a strike at the station. Neon King Kong standing on my back, can't stop to turn around. Broke my sacroiliac, a mid-range migraine, cancer membrane. Sometimes I think I'm going insane, I swear I might hijack a plane.
Don't push me, call, I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head.
It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
We'll be right back. My son said, Daddy, I don't want to go to school because the teacher's a jerk. He must think I'm a fool. And all the kids smoke reefer. I think it'd be cheaper if I just got a job, learn to be a street sweeper. I dance to the beat, shuffle my feet, wear a shirt and tie, and run with the creeps. Because it's all about money, ain't a damn thing funny. You got to have a con in this land of milk and honey. They pushed that girl in front of the train, took her to the doctor, sewed her arm on the game. Stabbed that man right in his heart. Gave him a transplant for a brand new start. I can't walk through the park cause it's crazy after dark. Keep my hand on my gun cause they got me on the run. I feel like an outlaw, broke my last glass jaw. Hear them say, you want some more? Living on a seesaw. Don't push me cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. Say what? It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
A child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too, because only God knows what you'll go through. You'll grow in the ghetto, living second rate, and your eyes will sing a song of deep hate. The places you play and where you stay looks like one great big alleyway. You'll admire all the number book takers, thugs, pimps, and pushers, and the big money makers, driving big cars, spending 20s and 10s, and you want to grow up to be just like them. Huh. Smugglers, scramblers, burglars, gamblers, pickpocket peddlers, even panhandlers. You say I'm cool, huh, I'm no fool, but then you wind up dropping out of high school. Now you're unemployed, all non-void, walking around like your pretty boy Floyd. Turned stick-up kid, but look what you done did. Got sent up for an 8-year bid. Now your manhood is took and you're a Maytag. Spend the next 2 years as an undercover fag, being used and abused to serve like hell, till one day you was found hung dead in a cell. It was plain to see that your life was lost. You was cold and your body swung back and forth. But now your eyes sing the sad, sad song of how you live so fast and die so young. So don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Yo, Mel, you see that girl, man?
Yeah, man.
Yo, that sound like Cowboy, man.
What's up, cool?
Yo, what's up, buddy?
Yo.
Hey, where's Field and Raheem, man?
Hey, upstairs, cooling out.
So what's up for the night, y'all?
Yo, we can go down to Fever, man.
Let's go check out Junebug, man.
Hey, yo, you know that girl, Betty?
Yeah, man.
My mom's got balls, man.
Not
she
like
again,
man.
She got hurt.
What just happened? What just happened?
What's going on? Freeze. Don't nobody move nothing. Y'all know what this is. Get him up.
What?
Get him up.
Yo, man, we down with Grandmaster Flash and the Fury.
Grandmaster Flash, what is that, a gang?
No.
Coast. They're doing the Smurf, it's a brand new thing. Going around, it's the thing to do when it's time to get down. This is Spider D, rocking with the crew, making everybody dance. It's what we're gonna do, but not any old dance. We're gonna do the Smurf. bird, a rocking everybody on this here earth. So just get about yourself, forget about your cares. If you wanna do the smirk, can't be in a chair, cause to do it right, you got to get loose. If you listen to my voice, tell you what we're gonna do. Just bend your knees, girl, you add a little tea. You bop it to the rhythm with the greatest of ease. Then you work your shoulders up and down, or back and forth, and all around. And if you're feeling footloose and fancy free, or take a step back and forth, or shuffle your feet, or put it all together, and you're doing the smirk, the hottest new dance in the universe. So yes, yes, y'all, you don't stop. Let's smirk it up, you see it's time to rock. Yes, yes, y'all, you don't quit. If you were looking for a party, this is it. About yourself, forget about your cares. If you wanna do the smirk, can't be in a chair, cause to do it right, you got to get loose. If you listen to my voice, tell you what we're gonna do. Just bend your knees, girl, you add a little tea. You bop it to the rhythm with the greatest of ease. Then you work your shoulders up and down, or back and forth, and all around. And if you're feeling footloose and fancy free, or take a step back and forth, or shuffle your feet, or put it all together, and you're doing the smirk, the hottest new dance in the universe. So yes, yes, y'all, you don't stop. Let's smirk it up, you see it's time to rock. Yes, yes, y'all, you don't quit. If you were looking for a party, this is it. Now while you're rocking to the beat, and keep keeping in time. Listen to this tale about a friend of mine. His name is Murphy Murph, and he's a real cool cat. He's got a new Maserati and a Cadillac. See, he was driving down the street one lucky day. This fine female was coming his way. He said, "Hey, pretty baby, what is your name?" She said, "I'm not gonna tell you till you tell me your game." "My game," he said, "is making love, cause it's a God-given talent from the heaven above." But the look in her eyes showed there was some doubt. He took her to his crib so she could find out. Turns out she was quite surprised when she left his crib. She was hypnotized, so she kept coming back again and again until she got caught by his girlfriend. His girlfriend said, "What's up with you?" The other girl said, "So what you wanna do?" He said, "Now come on girl, you got to chill on out, cause fighting over me ain't what it's all about." And then he told the females he would flip a coin. Whoever is the winner is the one he would join. But when he flipped the coin up in the air, the girls decided they would rather share. So he picked the coin from off the ground, put the babes in his ride, and went uptown. And then they checked in at a little motel. He showed the man he had clientele, so they let him in, admission free. He gave him a tip and then he took the key. And then he took the girls up to the room. You don't have to guess, don't have to assume. They were riding high up in ecstasy, ego tripping like my mellow Ali. But he learned the lesson while he had some fun. He learned two heads are better than one. So if you want to cool out like Murph, just keep to the rhythm while you're doing this Murph. You don't have to get small, don't have to turn blue. Just rock with me, Spider D and the crew. Yes, yes, y'all, you don't quit. If you were looking for a party, this is it. A Smurf dance, y'all, you don't stop. Come on, everybody, it's time to Smurf.
Stand tough, cause quitting is kick the bottom shelf. So just remember, believe in yourself.